Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play
Carrion
with me, Demonox. When we last left off, we visited Louis Baltimore Bunker. We're in the excavation site of Bunker. So, yay, we're getting there. We're finding our way through. I'm not entirely again, not entirely sure what I'm doing, why I'm here. Compromised left, right, and center, but I'm not even sure what or why I am compromised. I just know I'm compromised. Well, that leads back to there, so. I'm sorry, that's what you call a bad security system if it can trigger on your own people. So I can't get through there. probably come. Something. I mean, you wouldn't put the room here unless it actually had a purpose of some sort. So you can turn that off and then run rampant in here. So apart from spitting out the Goomba boys, there's nothing in here. I was really hoping for, no secret to, upgrade my beastie. Yeah, come after it, I got the parkour. Breach the bunker. Bunker secure. Bunker destroyed. 100%. What am I actually doing? That was the main computer for this area, so what exactly am I doing? Research ward, 100% seal breached, 100%. Sample, 50% sample lost. 60%. Bunker, 100%. New plant, 100%. Well, containment unit is actually in each location I need to get to. And now I have access to, well, everything. Full power. So the frontier has a thing I haven't breached. Containment containment units. Sealed. They've lost half their people in there. That's control room, so... Ward breached, so this would be... Well, no, I'm gonna go down there. Well. I know. Ooh, that's a symbol for the containment units. Third prehensile tentacle. So I can now grab three things at once. Yay! That's another containment breached. Out of the frontier wasteland. Control room? Frontier containment unit destroyed. Apart from the research ward, which has got 50% people in it, that's the only person I haven't actually breached 100%. And it doesn't say there's any samples. Military junkyard is 100%. There. Done 100% barring the nuclear power plant. So, yeah. It's only the relief HQ, life and relief base, Gokaku Gardens, nuclear plants. I'm not sure about. Does mean I finished? Let's pretend that one. I only contain you on that one, so. So all the remaining personnel have gone to that, so that's research ward. So I think that's the final thing. Return back to there with my full, huge, upgraded self and look. I just gotta figure out which way is to the other places again. Down here for that. I got to that, I couldn't go from there. Let's see, which one's this one? Caution, unprotected mine shafts. There we go. I can get to any zone now, so. We're in the mines. That's the computer. Is the mines. And let's see if we can get to our own computer. We're just hunting the extras now. He's looking for that symbol. I have more abilities than I know what to do with. Not that way. Drop some biomes off because I can't get through here. I need to be little me. Let's get through here. And I can't throw myself through the things. Alright, kill. Can't reach the thing. Faster. Oh, I can shoot that for charging. Right, now I understand the time we're doing. Hold. Recharge, hold. Bad time. Right, so I gotta go through there, charge. That's where the extra energy comes in handy, because you get further. So slow in this mode. Yeesh. And that's just maximum energy level increased. I can hold even more juice now. I'm gonna exit so I don't need to get about juice like this. I hold even more energy now. I wonder if it... you get all enough juice to take more than one hit from a female being. Alright, I believe it's up. Yep, up. And that is... uranium mines 100%ed. Containment unit? Lost. Ah, the military junkyard. We don't know where the sample is in this place either. But there's nobody here, so... I don't think those actually swing back at me. Keeping our eyes peeled for the symbol you want. Junkyard, not that hard to find. See, we can now breach any location, go in any direction. There's little we cannot get through or go past. I think I'll find a symbol. I don't know where he are in here, and there's no map. Scratch that, I found you. Containment unit 101, we could have got this. Okay. What are we just leaving? Okay, edible corpses. And now I can echo find food. Hmm. probably be a edit jump run, because I don't know what's left apart from going back to the BL research ward, which I think is where the start of the game began, where we began the game. I think that's the only place left with anyone alive. We have systematically been quite full, I might add, plundered every location, except we did not pick up the containment unit's breaches, because I didn't know what that symbol was, and I probably ignored it. By the looks of it, I could have had one containment breach, unit one, from the really early on. The others, not so much, because like that number five, some of the later ones have like the puzzles that require different forms and different abilities to get around, get through them, or get to them. So, when we come back, folks, we shall. You know what? I shall be jumping probably about and hunting down the last containers. Then we shall hit Bio Level 4 Research Ward, and we shall destroy the remaining biomass, take out the remaining scientists in this place, and then boss, escape, consume the world, or we'll just suddenly stop moving and become a fossil until someone else comes to try and pick it up. But that's all, folks. So until then, I'll catch you all later. See ya.